Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I'm Wayne and welcome back to 10 Seconds, The Gunland.
The dwarves had long abandoned the mines under Kelvin's care due to the toxic presence of Crystal Remnant. The remains of Kelvin's
lots of bad guys and
the creature controlling the Dorgar has been alerted to my presence. They will be waiting for me. The Dorgar positions are fortified. No choice but to fight through them.
Do your best, you to poison, no?
The bee!
Okay. Okay, I had to see. Got it.
Finds a shard, you.
Even then, Whizby had the shard, and Bryn Sanders still standing.
Deleted. Tapu. Bana tapana.
Another chance to make the Dale safe. Hagadorn's forces still hold positions ahead.
Okay. Okay, that goes.
I understand why you continue forward to your end. It's your tiny brain. You can't possibly grasp that you dare challenge a god.
Yeah. Okay, I need you up there. Do I want to open? God, I need to add. Okay.
You won't reveal your master. Is it loyalty, or is your mind truly that death's?
Let your dead. Oh, that was weird.
How did you find me? Speak the names of those who betrayed me, and I may spare you.
I defend these lands.
It. Okay. Do I help you upgrade? Do not tell wait up after.
Hagadorn was the name that echoed in our minds. It was what had dominated the Duergar. An aberration. A beholder. Hagadorn was combining Shardalan and Crystal Remnant, using its magic to form the materials into some sort of arcane device. We would have to defeat Hagadorn and destroy the artifact it was trying to create. Its own dreamed-up manifestation of the Crystal Shard.
Okay.
Jump out of vacation soon. You know any good underground beaches?
A beholder is a threat in and of itself. A beholder with the shard is a threat to the planes of existence.
There must be an end to this.
There will be. Soon.
You force my hand!
They're looking fly. I want to fly. The tiny.
Anyone comes or draw mine to me.
Come on. Ew, what is this? Okay. Oh! I didn't rewrite. I needed to dump her.
Oh!
What?
Fighting no. Alongside dwarves and you. Fascinating.
Okay. Come on! What the heck? That one taught me? Did we? Come on. Come on. What happened? No. God damn it. You know, I need help. I can enter it when you attack into it, you cannot move. It locked you in the animation.
What do you think Regis is doing right now?
Probably something heroic, hmm?
What we're doing here is important, regardless of whether it's acknowledged by the people of Ten Towns.
If they're never made aware of how precarious their position is, they'll never appreciate what they have, nor the people who suffer.
Hagadorn was the name.
Excuse me, sir, but I'm afraid someone is endeavoring to contact you telephonically. Shall I tell them to fuck off?
We face a beholder. This will be worth at least one song.
Will you write it?
Me?
I'm no fool. Well, who will write the song if not someone who is there to witness the event?
Bregit songs do not require a plotting re-
Are we ready for battle?
Watch your hands!
Can you smell the verbena?
By the flames of Tempest!
Let's go!
Here we go. Now it's your turn, Tampoco. I'm dead. Daylight. Night. Oh. Alright. Good bite.
I worry about my people. How they'll take to living in a city after generations on the frozen tundra.
It won't be easy, but they have you to guide them.
Okay.
When Wulfgar and I slew the white dragon Isengdeath, no tears were shed. The beast was a menace. But now, our actions had brought Isengdeath's mate, Icewind, back to the Dale to exact her vengeance. Some creatures were serving the dragon, bringing her prisoners in exchange for their own lives. We would root them out and discover from them where Icewind had made her lair.
Hey.
When are you people gonna bring me some more junk? I'm running low.
How are your people settling in at Caer Conan?
There hasn't been much settling. They're still rebuilding the damage done during Kessel's assault.
Thank you.
I did this. I brought this disaster down upon my people.
We killed Isengard together, Wulfgar. And we share the burden of the consequences.
Those that hunt my people now will feel the weight of that burden when I...
Show me what you've learned!
Another soul for Tempest!
I don't want to die to some angry dragon.
Oh shit, lock.
Tempest favors me with another kill, Elf. Another soul for Tempest.
Oh no.
Another chance to honor Tempest.
Thank you.
There we go.
Why'd you sign on with Kessel in the first place?
New souls for the Iron One!
Weapons ready? Do you have the tally, Wolfgar?
Another chance to hunt.
All right.
Ah, what
Weapons ready?
Ready and eager.
More foes ahead.
Elliot.
I think these ones fear you, Drizzt.
To me, or I'll freeze all of you wretches right alongside.
My hammer is always ready.
let the hammer do all the work.